We will today talk about structural organization of protein. So before we go to the structure of protein, we need to know what is protein. So protein is a polymer of amino acids. It is a polymer of amino acids. So then question, polymer of amino acids. When we talk about any polymer, the polymer will have some bond. So these amino acids are joined. All amino acids are joined by a certain bond. Definition will not be complete if you don't talk about this bond. So it is a polymer of amino acid that is linked with which bond? It is linked with peptide bond. So these are amino acids, polymer of amino acid that is linked, that are linked by peptide bond. Understand this. So definition of amino protein is polymer of amino acids linked by peptide bond. Definition of DNA is, so let's see. This is chain of amino acid. You can see this is chain of. So I told you, you can imagine this amino acid as like plus sign. Here, like plus sign. So you can see this plus sign, you can see this is like this. So amino acid will, chain in this form. Chain in this form. So carbon, this is carbon, here is also carbon. This is, here is carbon, this hydrogen, hydrogen, and hydrogen. So this is chain of amino acid. This is chain of amino acid. And you can see, when it forms chain of amino acid, there is like, let me form first like this. So this is one amino acid. So this is amino, and this is acid. This is acid. This is R group. And now you can see this is second amino acid. So you know, so you have already studied translation process. So you can see with this carboxy group, other nitrogen group will attach. This is NH2. Now this will form again. This is carbon. Again, this carbon, amino acid, and this acid. This is R group. This is H group. R, maybe R1 group. And then again, next amino acid. Amino will form the bond, amino, and then acid. Like that, it goes like this. So chain will go like this. R. So you can see here, this amino group and acid group, they are present in the side chain. And this amino and acid group are linked by this alpha carbon. Because you know, amino acid has this structure. This is amino and this is acid. And this is, and this center carbon is alpha carbon. And this carbon here, this carbon is called alpha carbon. This is a carbonyl carbon. Now, in the chain of this protein, you can see a repetition of a certain atom. N, C, C. Can you see this repetition?
Yes, sir.
Yes, this is repeated many times. NCC, 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 and you can see in the center C, there will be attachment of R group. R group. This R group is free. This R group is free. It is not bound by anything else. Can you see here? This R group is free. This R group is free. This R group is free. So these are free, and you can see NCC, NCC, NCC. So backbone of protein is formed by this NCC structure. So nitrogen of the any amino acid, it is incorporated in the bond formation. Which bond? The bond between COA and NH2. This bond is called peptide bond. I have already told you, peptide bond. So this NCC, NCC is backbone. Now let's see this. Here in this protein, you can see the This is one amino acid. Here, NCC. This is one amino acid. Now, this is the second amino acid. Here you can see NCC. Here you can see NCC. 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 Now, these are different amino acid. You can see this is tyrosine, amino acid tyrosine, written here. So you can see this is alpha carbon, two alpha carbon side chain is attached. This is tyrosine. Hydroxyphenyl is a side chain of tyrosine. Now you can see this is glycine, the simplest amino acid. Only hydrogen is present as side chain. Now you can see this is glycine again. And this is phenylalanine side chain. And this is leucine. So these are hydrophobic side chains. You can see these are hydrophobic side chains. Now, these amino acids, they are linked through carboxy and this. Let me put between this, this. Sorry, not this. This. So this all bonds between two amino acids, peptide bond. This peptide bond is basically, it will look like amide bond. It is basically like amide bond. Peptide bond is basically amide bond. Alpha carbon, this is also alpha carbon. This is amide bond. CONH. This is a sort of amide bond. But not exactly an amide. So it is amide bond. Peptide bond is amide bond. I'll describe more about peptide bond. Did you get the peptide bond?